The highlight of Hillary Fisher's study abroad experience in Costa Rica was an encounter with an insect.
It was like that big, and he bit me and it drew blood, which is...
In the Department of Entomology, Hillary has found a home with those who share the same passion.
And I came here and I just have so many endless options. Like anything I ever want to do, I can do here.
The department reaches every level of education, in class or online.
As you look at their portfolio, it's completely across the learning from K through, college, and then adult learners as well. So the whole spectrum is their campus.
Innovation and diversity characterize the department's educational offerings. Programs include the Doctor of Plant Health, one of two nationally, and a professional program in veterinary medicine.
It's best to put your tubes in facing the same way.
On the undergraduate level, forensic science provides cross-disciplinary study.
Forensics is becoming extremely important, and as we become more advanced, you have to rely more and more on the basic science.
Active learning enhances the experience of students who are engaged in the lab and the field. Research conducted by faculty brings new knowledge to the classroom.
We are integrating whatever we learn from our lab into the course what we teach, so that the students will be updated with all those recent discoveries, and they can learn all these new fascinating things happening.
Entomology has a history of success in online learning, offering the first online Masters of Science in Entomology in the country. The department's online program continues to be a model for others.
Our online students are all over the place. They're in the armed forces, they're people that are in agrochemical industries, they are people that are K-12 educators, they are extension educators.
Extension and outreach bring entomology to learners across the state. An effort to improve science literacy attracts grant funding and reaches more than 300,000 people every year.
Science literacy is incredibly important for the future of our world. I think if we can make the public more aware and learn about how to make positive impacts, positive behavioral changes around these issues, we have a chance of having the world that we expect to have.
Students say caring faculty and staff provide an experience that goes beyond the textbook. ERIN INGRAM has a bachelor's degree in elementary education and credits faculty for helping her switch gears.
I probably wouldn't have had all of the opportunities that I did to get back into a field like entomology without the particular faculty that are here.
In the Department of Entomology, students find community.
The entomology department, I feel, does really great teaching, getting to know their students, doing outreach activities. It's kind of a small community. Everybody gets along, everybody knows everybody.
From the UNL campus to the jungles of Costa Rica, the Department of Entomology makes an impact on a new generation of scientists, teachers, and professionals.
I think we do a phenomenal job educating these students. I am ecstatic about winning this departmental award. When this was announced in our faculty meeting, I started jumping up and down and going, yes, yes.